Today I want to show you an awesome lift for building size and strength in your shoulders. It's one of the featured lifts in my upcoming program, Rise of the Barbell. It's a wide grip pin overhead press. When you take a wider grip on the bar for your overhead press, you emphasize the shoulder and de-emphasize the tricep. And furthermore, taking it from a dead stop off the pins on every rep eliminates the advantage of the stretch reflex and forces you to create maximal tension at the outset of every single rep. So, take a grip that is wider than your normal press grip, even up to as wide as your bench press grip. Make sure that the bar is touching the top of your pecs at the beginning of every single rep. Push into the bar to create some tension in the delts. And let the weight settle to a dead stop between every rep.